You were in a coma for 2 weeks.
I can't remember anything. Is this really my house?
I'm so sorry I wasn't here to greet you. I just went to town to get some groceries.
Thank you. The white roses are my
favorite. I know, ma'am.
You really don't remember anything? And I got into this terrible car accident on the coastal road nearby. I get the feeling that they just made it all up. Why were you looking at me like that?
Have you been thinking about me?
In ways you wouldn't even imagine. There was somebody in the bathroom.
There's nobody here.
I mean, I'm not sure if they were hallucinations or if they were just memories. I am not well, Sarah.
Everything is going to be fine.
I just don't want to lose you.
Years will pass with all your tears, but if there are some fears, I will be by your side.
For the first time in ages, I feel so alive. There's nothing inside of me except this big, dark void. I think I'm in love with her.
You destroyed us.
Sarah!